Mic check.
This is my microphone. Okay.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Janelle Slade, a Billings man who pulled out his gun. There we go.
A Billings man accused of sexually abusing a 9-year-old girl made his first appearance today in court. 45-year-old Shane Popelka.
Is that supposed to be for me?
No.
Okay.
Jay and Janelle, the hospital sent a memo to the Richland County Association Against Domestic Violence. I was just like, that seems, I can't read that.